Consumer alert this morning. The FDA just approving new competition for the EpiPen. The alternative should go on sale later this year. The makers claim their product is easier to use than the Mylan EpiPen. Mylan came under fire for repeatedly raising the price of the life-saving drug from $94 in 2007 all the way to $608 just last year.